only when the clock strikes eight. Got to get the underground, can't be late. To please the boss is all she's living for from day to day. She wants the boss to notice her and look her way. Hey, take a look to Miss Pinkerton, your notebook's on the filing cabinet.
The orange.
Take a look to Miss Pinkerton, the intercom's buzzing.
Please answer it.
Pinkerton's attraction doesn't have effect. Getting a reaction from the other sex. She's going to take a little walk up to the topmost floor. At about enough, she can't take any more of. Take a letter, Miss Pinkerton, your notebook's on the filing cabinet. Take a letter, Miss Pinkerton, the intercom's buzzing.
Please answer that.
Lights and sirens blaring down below. Cantilever ladder rising very slowly to the place where she was standing at the very edge. Smiling to the farmer from the narrow ledge, he says, hold me tightly, Miss Pinkerton, I think you're gonna be alright now.
I've got ya.
Hold me tightly, Miss Pinkerton, think she's onto something
exciting.
Up in the morning now at 8:30. Doesn't bother now if she arrives there late, because she's finally found a man who showed her some desire. To put it in a nutshell, sets her heart on fire. Hold me tightly, Miss Pinkerton, I think you're gonna be alright now. Hold me tightly, Miss Pinkerton, think she's onto something exciting. Miss Pinkerton!